Estelle Group and Coldwell Banker Select Realty, bringing you the monthly market update stats for April 2021 versus 2020 for the area of Granby Westfield. So let's jump right in. Number of sales last April were 8 homes sold in the area. This April was 16 homes sold. That's an increase of 50%. Average sales price is $188,500 last year. This year, it's jumped almost 100%. It's jumped 99.425%. Average sale price now is $287,925. Again, versus $188,500. So that's huge. Months of inventory. Last April were 4.5 months of inventory. This month it's sitting at 2.5 for this April 2021. Number of new listings was 5 new listings last year versus 18 this year. And the number of active listings last year were 30 versus 28 for the month of April this year. So again, that's the monthly market update for the Granby Westfield area for April this year versus last. If you have any questions whatsoever, feel free to reach out to myself at 506-639-0375, or you can reach out to Dwayne Snell at 506-647-2018, or on any of our social media platforms as well. We'd love to speak with you. I hope you have a great day and enjoy this short little video. We'll see you next month. Bye.